You may have heard a lot about suburban women and how valuable their vote is. And yet, we've just been crossing our fingers and hoping they choose to support the issues and candidates that align with our values. Until now. I founded Red Wine and Blue to harness the power of suburban women to help change Ohio's future. To those of you who have already supported us, thank you so much. To those of you who haven't yet, I hope you'll consider joining our cause. So since 2016, women in suburbs across Ohio have been gathering, at first to lament, but then to figure out how to change their communities and our state and our country together. Red Wine and Blue is connecting these women together and empowering them to amplify their voices and tap into the power of their networks. Now, we've already proven that we can do this. In 2019 local elections across Ohio, we tapped into the power of local suburban women, we created incredibly compelling content, and we engaged the women that have to be with us. And the candidates we supported gained incredible ground. We have to scale this work in 2020. It's gonna be a lot of work, it's gonna be hard work, but we're women, we got this, and it's gonna be fun. I hope you'll join us. Thank you so much for your support.